You can easily switch the structure of your smart board diagram using Visual Paradigm online. In the editor, go to Structure. Choose a structure type, such as Logical Structure or Catalog Organization. The diagram will automatically switch to selected structure. There is no need for manual editing of lines and nodes. When finished, export the diagram to your preferred format, such as an image.